many of you have heard about cloud? See, basically anywhere you go, you hear cloud. In fact, you use it on day-to-day basis, even in your social media. Suppose you keep logging into different devices. All your information is saved beforehand, right? How does it work? It's all through cloud.
We believe that students of various branches, if they join their hands, they can solve many problems which are there in the society. And in our institutions, we found that many students are helping their juniors to learn about cloud to get ready for the industry.
Teaching has always been my passion. Whatever I know, I want to share the same knowledge with my juniors or students from other colleges. And when I teach something to others, it is a satisfaction for me.
In the Google Cloud Career Readiness Program, I had 6 courses. And those courses made me really feel like everyone has a chance. Like programming languages was so difficult for me. Then while I came across Google Cloud, I felt, oh, this is what I can try. It's not only about coding or only about programming languages. And it was so easy that I was able to complete the course in a matter of 1 month.
As I was learning GCP, I realized it's so easy that I can teach my juniors as well. And it made me really happy teaching it to them. And every day I kept learning something new.
I did ACE certifications provided by Google on cloud. And I got job based on this certification itself. And even the students whom I taught, like my junior Utkarsh, he is also a certified student now.
This kind of programs which our students have done in the recent past from a small city like Mysore, it will help them to go to an international arena like Bangalore or California or any other Silicon cities. As a result, our students are not only impacting in their life, they are also impacting others because of their achievement.